As we head to break, some sad news to share with you. Clara Gaines has died. Gaines was the widow of legendary WSSU basketball coach Clarence Big House Gaines.
Mrs. Gaines spent a good deal of her life as an educator in the Winston-Salem Forsyth County Public School System. Winston-Salem Mayor Pro Tem Dee Dee Adams says Gaines was her guidance counselor for her senior year of high school at East Forsyth, adding, quote, Mrs. Gaines was a source of familiarity and calmness for those of us who attended segregated schools all our life.
Mr. and Mrs. Gaines are survived by their two children, Lisa and Clarence Jr. WSSU called her one of its most valued members. We're back in a moment.